Surveillance video catches a gas station pump bursting into flames in Camden County. Here's the video from the sit-go on southbound Route 130 near Marlton Pike in Pensauken. You'll see a driver pulls away with the pump nozzle still in the car. The pump comes down. That's when the fire breaks out. No one was injured.